Hello, my Christian 1547. Well, hello, my Christian guy fans, since I changed the name. Sorry about that. Anyway, we're heading out to I think we're going to Walgreens, right, Mom?
Yeah.
Okay, Walgreens.
We're
only getting the card, viewers. That's the thing. When we get to Walgreens, viewers, I will probably put the camera down so it won't like exposing other people. Oh yeah, by the way, excuse that how windy it is. It's the weather. You know, it's been crazy, that weather. Yeah, so I know, viewers, it's been a while since I did a outdoor vlog. Recent one was like in March, in the beginning of March. Now we're in April. That's how surprising it is. Time flies. Now we're just waiting until the traffic sign is green. You okay?
Frustrated with my leg.
Oh, right.
And I have the doctor on Tuesday.
The doctor on Tuesday?
For my legs, for my knees. I'm gonna see what he's gonna say. Oh, Lord.
I don't know about that. Yeah, anyway, now we're waiting and waiting some more. Okay, now we can go. Yeah, we're just gonna go ahead to Walgreens and just get one item. Which is the Robux or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, Robux. And here we are, what a short ride it is to Walgreens.
Nice shirt. Where did you wear the soda?
No.
Oh, a bathroom maybe?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, that's the bathroom. And here we are. Oh boy, the sun. Now, here we are at Walgreens. Usually where we are, Walgreens is usually not that far from here, so, yeah.
Awesome.
See if it'll work. Usually this door, viewers, let me turn my camera around. Door usually gives out problems every time, you know? Yeah, the door. Yeah, it's just really difficult with that door. I will be putting the camera down, but you know.
With RSV, a highly contagious virus can lead to breathing problems and hospitalization.
too.
So this year, we're protecting ourselves with Pfizer's RSV vaccine. Abrysvo, respiratory syncytial virus vaccine, is for the prevention of lower respiratory disease from RSV in people 60 years and older. It's not for everyone and may not protect all who receive it. Don't get Abrysvo if you've had an allergic reaction to its treatment. A weakened immune system may decrease your response. You'll come to find that with tiredness, headache, injection site pain, and muscle pain. For full prescribing information, please call 844-989-7284 or visit abrysvo.com.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Customer service needed in the cosmetic department.
Did you get your card?
Yeah.
Okay.
Literally, really?
Anyways, viewers, sorry on how quiet I was. It's just that I don't want to, an excuse for the camera background, but that I was turning the camera around because I wanted to just to avoid on public.
You guys want me to take you home first and then park, or you want to park together?
It's nice weather.
Yeah. I mean,
you guys park, I don't know.
I mean, what should we do? No? Oh boy.
Let's just go.
Yeah.
It's hot.
It's very hot and I don't want to risk me being sweaty.
I wish the AC was on.
Yeah, tell me about it. Right now is 5:43. It's 5:43. Yeah, this will be a outdoor vlog. Even though I usually don't really do all this much because, you know, I've been so busy with everything. I promised you guys I was going to do an outdoor vlog for, like, when I'm done with school and stuff.
I'm just playing around. Hold on to it.
Yeah.
Wait, what about the clothes?
You're going to help me with the clothes. It'd be nice. It'd be the right thing to do.
I will.
Uh-huh.
Going around here and then they do something stupid. Why should I do the clothes before you get home? Look, they'll never suspect her. Mm-hmm. I do. That feels uncomfortable. On girl day, bro. Happened to me being stupid. Yeah, viewers, this is why that, you know, when you live in a crappy area, that's when people are like very nasty to you.
And act stupid,
yeah. Now we're heading home. So this is what I do today so I can like make it up for like, well, I was supposed to do a outdoor vlog during spring break, but then I like got so caught up with everything else. And it's still excused with the background of the camera that I made it so dark. It's like I need to avoid like the public, due to the public stuff, I don't want to be like copyrighted. So that's why I'm trying to like turn the camera around. Yeah. Now you'll see my face again. So yeah, on camera.
Sweet roasted corn. It's delicious.
Sweet roasted
good.
Corn.
It's really good.
Viewers, by the way, leave a comment below if you guys like sweet roasted corn. I know, to me, I don't really usually like corn.
But
it's so good.
I like corn with
Ooh, boy, it's sunny. I can tell. It is very sunny and it's hot. Yeah. You know, viewers, can we eat? I got my chocolate cake from our favorite diner place called The Beacon. I know it's been a while since I made one. The reason why I made was like I was young, 14. I'm like 16 as of 2024. So yeah. Oh, sorry, viewers, getting like a notification. I'll just swipe it away. Yeah, today was a very long day. Before starting this video, I was like getting so upset, so it was complicated. I don't want to go into more further detail because they just
they're playing a game in this weather. Oh, they have a death wish.
Oh boy, wish. You tell me. Can you believe viewers? Here we're in North Bergen. They play out there. They play like in the hot weather.
They
got rid of the cafe.
This is the wrong one. It's not on this side. It's on the other side. I'm gonna say.
Yeah, weird. You said that the cafe is long gone.
Why did they get rid of it though?
Who knows?
I have no clue. Okay. What happened?
Bad. Let's just say that stinky.
Stinky.
Stinky. You guys want me to take you home first? Okay.
Yeah. Oh yeah, sorry about that, viewers, if I'm dozing off a little bit, because I've been like tired and stuff. This morning, viewers, my anger was like kicking in, so I was just so tired. But what can you do? No, it is what it is. Yeah. When I get home, viewers, I am definitely going to be eating my cake. When I get home. Hey viewers, now we're going. Because it turned green here. And let me tell you viewers, right near where we live gets windy. Like when you go all the way down Boulevard East where I live, it gets so windy. Like you'll be like Mary Poppins. Yeah. Boy. Some people can be really dumb on the road, viewers. You gotta be extra careful.
Dumb and dumber.
Yep. Fresh air now, viewers. Fresh air. Now we turn red the traffic light, so we might as well wait. Yeah, now it's green over there. Yep. Mom, are you gonna take us home first?
Yeah.
Okay.
Who's this moron?
Yeah.
Look how awesome New York looks.
Yeah, guys, making. Here's the whole view of New York, where I live. We live right near like Boulevard East, but right across the river is New York. Yeah, cool, right? Yeah. Yeah, now we're home now. Yep, We are here.
Hold on, let me give you the keys. Now let me inspect the chocolate cake.
Yeah, viewers, we're just getting the chocolate cake to go and take it upstairs.
Excellent. Okay.
Which step do you mean, eat it?
Yeah. It's good to go.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Now we're gonna close the door.
Hey.
What?
I was gonna go out, but either way, it's done.
Oh. Well, I thought you were gonna go out through that door.
No.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna close it. Okay. Yeah, now we're heading home. Yeah?
Move.
Oh. Okay, hold on. All right.